Here is an opportunity for those of us that have always looked upon Taiwan and Hong Kong as, my goodness, I wish I could be there. And now we're opening up in the Philippines and we're starting to go there. And it's a great country, it's English, and you can get out there and build. But now, the last trip to the Philippines took me 30 hours. And while we encourage a lot of comfortable time getting there, relaxation, we have a place about 5 hours away that we can fly to called the United Kingdom. Now, unlike any other launch, what I see is an amazing opportunity based on the foundation and groundwork. With every country that we open, it becomes better and better for us from the ground level to hit the ground running. Now, this area is beautiful. It's a great place to be. And if you're going to continue success, every one of you building your home communities in which you can build an astounding income can expand that and touch the globe. And it's really about preparation, and then your success will come with the right opportunity. So you want to take advantage of that. From the Philippines to Australia and now to the United Kingdom. Why am I fired up about the United Kingdom? Besides going there myself to build, Market America strategically set their sights on this target. With the purchase of shop.com, it put us in operations in Great Britain. Now, when you're in Great Britain, you would just go to shop.com and it would take you right to the UK site. When you're here in the United States to visit, it would be uk.shop.com, and that's how you would get there to explore what we have going on. We are currently selling Market America products there. We have a very good customer base, and it's starting to go based on our internet marketing. Now we're starting to invite more and more people, friends, associates from your organizations, invite them to shop at shop.com in the United Kingdom and to experience our Market America products. You simply go to invite a friend to shop at shop.com in the United Kingdom by going on your back office, and under other services, the last menu item will be invite a UK friend. You can now personalize it and you can invite them to try our Market America products. What's really nice, you're able to support them because you're getting paid. 100% of the retail profit comes back into your cash account, as well as the BV goes back to your home country MPCP, which makes it really nice. So here we are, and you can clap because it's dynamic. What all of you should be doing is finding out who people know in your circle, your organization circle, and begin inviting them to start using and trying our Market America products and experience the shopping pleasures at shop.com in the United Kingdom. Now from there, this has been an amazing opportunity to run the perfect trial run. Any individual who tries the product and likes it, any individual who is looking to increase their financial position, and you know what we heard about the United Kingdom? There are people there that are looking for a plan B. There are people there in the United Kingdom, the rich countries of the United Kingdom, that need additional income. And what a solution for them to test the market by simply becoming a UK pro. That's all you have to do. Simply print off the forms, and you find them on your back office under downloads and administration. You'll get the application, the product order forms, the price list about UK market, United Kingdom, and you send that information out. You can send it electronically, and they simply fax it back to either Market America or Market United Kingdom, and they're now able to buy at distributor cost and sell at suggested retail. So they can start their own retail profit business. But they also get 3 business development centers as UK pros. When the switch turns on, they'll have the option to become a Market United Kingdom distributor. At the time, they can invite their friends to shop, in which they'll get credit. The BV goes to their 001, which helps qualify them immediately, and the retail profit, once again, would be theirs for initiating the sale, which makes it really convenient to try it risk-free and to bring in these amazing products. Strategically, it builds the base 10 model before they even open up their business. I know we have a few people from the United Kingdom here today, and if I live there, and knowing that we were opening up February 29th, are there 29 days in February? It's a leap year. Okay, we're going to leap into the United Kingdom. And so the bottom line is, they literally can build the organization before it opens, and the day that it opens, they'll immediately start earning commission checks. Accrual of BV as well as retail profit. It's wonderful. Now, here's what we recommend. It's really important. Number one, we recommend that you should be a certified executive coordinator and you should be earning consistent monthly commissions before you plan to actually go and build there. You can generate distributors and customers there by opening a global and franchise, but we're not going to recommend that you go and build necessarily without substantiating or solidifying your home country business. From there, you should have a certified executive coordinator on left and right earning commissions consistently so that when you travel abroad, your business at home does not fall apart. Critical that you keep that in mind. Also, if you plan to build with us come February, I want you to think about staying for 30 days with us in the United Kingdom. We'll be focusing on 4 different cities as we find out where the UK pros are, and we will strategically place all of those individuals into the system where we will focus our training on. Now, I am looking for some very, very important people to go over there with us. If you are going to recruit there, make sure that you're familiar with Skype, Uvu, make sure you have tools like GoToMeeting so that you can work overseas from home and effectively train and build and support your teams. Now, with the possibility list that you generate prior, the communications through the technology that we have today, ladies and gentlemen, you're positioned with qualified prospects ready to sign when you're going over there. The other thing is that we intend to get our wonderful directors and above to commit to come over with us who want to grow globally, and we want to strategically place them working with corporate so that we can have ongoing training so we don't miss a beat as we open. And I know Yardley coming back from the Philippines doing a great job there. You're right on the list going to United Kingdom, buddy. Now, the next thing that I want to talk about is, what did we do at corporate? What was our corporate strategy for going in? First, it was launching and supporting Market America products through shop.com, and then generating the new customers. Getting that customer experience. Isn't the belief in the products the glue? I know we sell the money, but ultimately, they're going to have to fall in love with some products to stay into the business when it gets tough. So from there, we are going to send over the corporate training team. That would be Kevin and Jim, myself, Andrew, and we'll start training corporately the UK pros prior to the launch. We'll leave here right from World Conference and go to the United Kingdom and organize the training so that when you come, they'll already have a Basic 5, an NDT, an ECCT product trainings under their belt so that when the gates open, they're moving. They're moving. From there, we'll take our directors and above, find out where they're building, we'll place them in the strategic cities, and we'll start to rotate them. And within 90 days, we should start getting traction, and within 6 months, we should start getting our first masters or professional coordinators. Within the first year, we hope to hit our first nationals to director. Now, why do I feel so confidently? Because they're a country, a group of countries, that have a technology background, that are looking for the additional income, and love and respect entrepreneurism. And if we come in from all the different countries around the globe, we will make a big impact. Now from there, we'll also plan on getting ready to target the cities, we'll organize directors and above, and then we'll finish off by putting the NMTSS in, and we here pour gas on the fire. We'll develop our own corporate team to now pick your teammates to help grow to that next level. JR and Lauren, with their influence over there, will plan to come over and we'll have select large events sponsored by corporate to start generating in the 4 to 5 target places throughout the United Kingdom, and we're on a roll. Come the international convention next year, we should have our first 100 or 200 people. Come World Conference, we'll hit 1,000. I believe that if you are solidified and have the foundation here, not to take advantage of the upcoming market United Kingdom opportunity would not be in your best interest. I hope this helps. They had a wonderful breakout last night. It's standing room only. I recommend you go home to your UFMS administration and the downloads, download all the pieces and materials, prep yourself, visit from your country, uk.shop.com. If you're in the United Kingdom, you just want to go to shop.com and you'll go to the UK site. So that's what I wanted to deliver. Take it, run with it, and get to the next level. We'll see you.